What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel and episode 3 of my Grandmaster series, No Meta, No Cheese and No Exotics. As you can see by the length of this video, this one took us a bit of a while just because everyone felt like they had so much health. But it was good fun, all in all. But anyways, as you can see on screen, I'm using the Void Warlock. Well, the artifact mods don't really make a difference here. But I was using Nova Warp for the just the extra survivability in the ad clear. With Vortex Grenade, Chaos Accelerant just for that extra grenade duration and size, Feed the Void for the Devour. I probably would have got rid of Echo of Expulsion and subbed that out for Echo of Persistence just to get 5 seconds more on the Devour perk. And the weapons, yeah, Herod C for the Overload and the Unstoppable Bow Void, just to sort of try and get some synergy with my subclass. And Raspberry Haddock here is using the Arc Titan. Again, Fist of Havoc, a roaming super just for that extra survivability and ad clear. Again, the crate or the rifle just for overloads and the unstoppable bow and the arc just for extra synergy for the build. So as we load in here, if you haven't already seen the other clear of this Grandmaster Strike, where I use a Stasis Warlock build, and I give you a quick tip about the Sparrow section, click on the top right of the screen and check that out. I think it'll be really beneficial for you all going through this Grandmaster, as the Sparrow bit just seems like a bit of a silly path to die on. If you enjoy and find this video helpful, and you want to see more content like this, please like and subscribe. Comment your thoughts down below and any questions you may have. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a great weekend. I'll see you in the next one.
A Taken Blight? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The Vex then uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the Veil.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control. We need to get in there and stop them. Vex portal is clear. Let's follow those taken and remove them from the system.
Hey, Guardian? I'm not sure just how much damage these taken can do, but hopefully we can beat them to the punch. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Veil. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A back door wouldn't be impossible. Maybe getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will also help our Vex problem. Maybe.
To be a way to destroy these blights. We can't let more of them form. Guardian down.
only space they're found in. If we'd waited any longer, this would have been much worse.
Yeah. I don't even want to think about that.
This is the access point. Let's get rid of that Taken before it opens a path into the Cloud Ark.
Thank you. Yeah.